52-59 drive straight ahead on the Red Alliance, moving over into the scoring zone. Two out of three robots in the Blue Alliance as the top of the road comes to an end. And the driver step up and take control. Magic Smoke and the robot trash talk right now, picking up the yellow toes, reinforcing the position points.
So we can't stray.
Very nicely done, standing up the pin over there for 23-59 of the Ninja Monkeys, and their flipper working very well here today. Looks like there's a red wire though hanging off, and we'll check to see if that covers anything important over there for the Ninja Monkeys. Humans have the number coming on to the field, very intense right now being shown from the human players.
They're working on it.
Three totes right now coming over towards the center of the Canadians, looking for some cooperation points. They get to the middle. They will try to get themselves squeezed into that very narrow opening there towards the step. Get themselves resetted on the totes. 77 seconds left in this match. Canadians right now pushing two totes there onto the step. We need to get a fourth one up there to get any points at all. The Canadians have given up on that, and it looks like Panther Robotics have a two-stack working. Ninja Monkeys have a three-stack, but it's not on the scoring platform. It looks like Team 1108 trying to help out their alliance against some cooperation points.
It's like 0-4 in Detroit right now, and then they score, and somebody scores like 20 points.
Yeah.
There is the 20-second horn here in this match.
Well, looks like they're about to.